Hello viewers, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press that bell icon. You will get all the notification to your mobile if you press that bell icon. Let's get started with this video. The first thing we need to do is remove the left hand side cover. Insert the key into the cover lock and turn the key clockwise. Hold the cover with both hands and pull front side first and rear side later. Take out the side cover and keep it aside safely. After removing the left hand side cover, pull the seat release cable to release the seat lock. Keeping cable pulled, lift the seat from the rear end side and slide it towards tail lamp to remove seat assembly. You will be having tool kit below this seat located on rear end side. So, a rubber strap is provided to hold the tool kit. Remove those rubber straps and take out the tool kit. From this toolkit, I am going to take out star head screwdriver and plug spanner. You can also call it as socket spanner for spark plug. Now remove the spark plug by using plug spanner, rotating it anti-clockwise until the spark plug gets off from the engine. Here is my spark plug. You can see how much carbon chemical deposited on its head. Now let's take out other side spark plug since my motorbike is equipped with dual spark plugs. Here it is. You can see this spark plug too got huge carbon deposited on its head. If you ride your bike with this condition of spark plug, you will definitely face issues like cold start, starting problem at signals, and motorcycle gets off during running. Now let's clean up this mess. I am using salt paper or sandpaper, whatever you call. Rub the internal gap to the surface of the salt paper. Now video's mode is 3x faster. Don't skip this video. Few seconds later. I'm using 3M chain cleaner for much better cleaning. Just spray a little bit of 3M chain cleaner and leave it for 2 minutes. Sorry for my and for the interruption. Instead of this 3M chain cleaner, you can also use WDD cleaner. Now by using toothbrush, we can get shiny results. Again I rub it against salt paper for perfect result. You can see the result in this picture, how shiny they are now. It will definitely increase your fuel efficiency and life of engine. Before putting back the spark plug into the engine assembly, make sure to clean the dust around the spark plug. Even a small amount of dust can damage your engine. Make sure to use only good quality gasoline. The best available petrol is Shell. You can get best performance out of your engine through this brand. Smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Now put back the spark plug into the engine using a plug spanner. Rotate clockwise for fitment. That's all. You are good to go. Thank you.